second severance is at hand. We proceed as you wish, Commander. But whatever you hear, you must press forward.
Understood. Thank you, Iris.
Set your amplifiers. Sever Kallus's connection. And tread carefully.
I see your new protege, Zavala. I wonder, have you told them what became of the last warrior you freed?
Amplifier online. I'm detecting the commanders as well. As we learned with Crow, these devices will help, but our success hinges on resolving Zavala's inner demons. We cannot do this for him, but we can stand with him.
Guardian, how can you trust Zavala when you keep secret the life he led before the city? I knew him before he was your commander, when he was young and boastful. We used to sit together, listening to the cicadas. He listens to them sometimes, still.
They remind me of what I lost.
Focus, Zavala.
I am.
Why do you leave our names unspoken? Do the memories of that time pain you so much?
construct is coded in the same spores found aboard the Glycon. Ikora says they could connect consciousness through the darkness.
Isn't it magnificent? The Leviathan was once my prison, but now we are one body, its systems, my mind.
Is that so? Mechanical function is compromised, Guardian. It's harmless. Don't let him stall you.
I wouldn't dream of it. It is a unique delight to feel the Leviathan's inhabitants wriggling through my innards. And when you do battle across my steely flesh, an unmatched sensation. Caress every dark reef you can find in your futile journey. Security lockdown lifted across all nearby bulkheads. You are clear to proceed.
Come here.
We are with you.
I was ambushed by Scorn and horror I couldn't bring down. I couldn't reach you.
He is shaken. Zavala, tell them you are afraid. Confide in them. Why hide your feelings?
It doesn't matter how I feel.
That is why you would fail. You put your duty before your heart.
Thank you.
The phantoms trapped in this fetid hull sustain something that is growing. Zavala's nightmare is a part of it, but each amplifier further isolates her presence from Kallus's hold.
Stay with me a little longer. Life moved on around us, but we can wait here for a moment.
You chose to move when you could have stayed.
Savvy, but...
Don't. You have made your choice.
Go on ahead. I'll find my own way.
Final amplifier set. I must be seeing things. The Scorn are wearing... Impossible. The House of Devils is gone.
Your eyes deceive you. Don't be fooled. You've reached the Severance site, Commander. The Guardian is closing on your position.
The brave Zavala holds his offering in pinched fingers, afraid to lose the pain he has kept close for so long.
It's all I have left.
You hoard our memory like a starving animal hoards bones, and call that reverence.
I mourned. I begged for your forgiveness. What more can I do?
Speak our names. Release us.
Guardian.
You say you mourned our death, Zavala. Stood at our grave, cried out in prayer to your traveler.
For a long time.
What good did it do? No ghosts found us. Instead, the traveler gave the light to your enemies.
It's not that simple.
It is that simple. That abandoner deserves your duty more than me, more than our son. It is why you left us both to die alone.
Don't use him like that. I chose you. I tried to give it away.
You killed him. As much as the Fallen did, you wove your gallantry into his bones. My son's killers should meet.
Thank you.
manifests from the harvester.
Slipping away from me!
Strength, Zavala. See through your guilt. A dreadful blade manifests from the harvester. He still carries blame. We cannot proceed until he finds forgiveness.
Forgiveness? You share meals with fallen behind your walls after what they took. This new life dishonors your old one. It dishonors your son.
Hakim.
Your true family wouldn't torment you. This is your grief, Zavala.
My husband is not a liar, and I am speaking his words. He knows what he is.
A hollow man leading others to die. For a silent god.
Enough. Guardian, bring the commander back before any more damage is done.
Thank you.
hollow man, leading others to die. For a silent god. Is that what I've become? Have the years whittled away my nerve? I was convinced that seeing her might make things easier. That her absence cuts deeper than her presence. But they are equally sharp. Sophia. She wants me to speak her name. To confide my feelings in you. What good does it do? Go and see Eris. I'll tell her you're coming. She'll know what to say.
Always have a prick of this.
Excuse me.
Let's see what we've got for each other.
Checking.
I should get those parts for Anna that she...
Zavala will not speak to you of his regrets. But I will not let him bear them alone. Here, listen closely. Whispers and confessions as I have heard them. He would tell it differently. But memory clings so loosely to the truth. I will share what I know.
Before the Vanguard, before the city, there was a woman. Her name was Sophia, and she was a surgeon. She came to Lord Saladin's gates, offering her skills in exchange for shelter. Zavala was his protege then. He had been taught his purpose, and he followed it without question. She maddened him. He infuriated her. But respect grew to admiration, and admiration to love. Does it surprise you that Zavala loved? She was meticulous and gentle, strong-willed, stubborn, fearless. It began with an infant, orphaned in a fallen raid. Saladin had taught Zavala duty, war, and the light. But Sophia showed him that he was more than an instrument of violence. She had one life, and she would share it with him. They called the boy Hakim. And he called Zavala, father. In his joy, Zavala thought to abandon the light, as he had abandoned Saladin's ways. That joy ended as it began, with their son. When Hakim followed his father into battle, Zavala could not protect him, and Safiya could not save him. Hakim died in his mother's arms. Zavala wanted her forgiveness, but she knew there was nothing to forgive. And that giving up the light would be no absolution for him. They returned to the lives they once led. She found love again. She had a daughter. And when Safiya passed, he asked her to forgive him. Through each generation, he mourned. He asked for their forgiveness. And still, he has not found it.
Zavala's wounds run deeper than he allows us to see. The lengths he has gone to cut himself off from his heart is familiar. It is through accepting what we cannot change where we find the strength to move forward. We grieve, we move, and we grow. Zavala only knows grief. But perhaps there is hope in others, in the council of friends and family. There is no running from his truth any longer. The past is laid bare, and so too the commander's heart. Resume your patrols aboard the Leviathan Guardian, and I will see what can be done elsewhere.
Hey, hey you, watch these videos too. I know you like them. Go, 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 go.